Again, we can't hear you.
12:50 in the afternoon.
Right, 12:50. So we've got 7 hours difference, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay, 8 hours. 8 hours difference. Okay, thank you.
Hi, my name's Anastasia. I'm 10 years old. Here in Greece, it's autumn. Leaves are falling and it's rained a lot. What about you?
Hello, my name is Kostas.
Wait a minute for them to answer.
I am 10 years old. Here, it's cold now. It's... it's 13...
degrees
Celsius. Here, we're prepared for Christmas. We decorate our houses and we wait Santa Claus. What's the weather like there?
It was about 2 degrees this morning.
Woo.
It's going up to 20 today.
Oh my. This is cold, not 13.
It's very cold.
Huh? Very cold.
Mm,
right. Are you waiting for Santa? You too, Kostas too. Everyone
I'm
is.
I'm waiting my present.
Do you do something special for Christmas?
Yeah.
Okay, what? Tell us about it.
Our family gets together at school and go out
for
dinner.
Ah, very nice. Okay, and you, Sophie? Uh-huh. Yes?
Yes.
Why?
We all get together and we spend the day together.
Uh-huh. Kostas, do we do the same? Do our family get together in Greece?
Yes.
That's what we do. That's what we do in Greece as well. Yeah, okay.
Hello. I'm Donnie. I'm 11 years old. We go on primary school. In Greece, schools start at 8 o'clock and finish at 2 o'clock.
Can you hear Donnie? Can you hear him? Okay, let's try again because the sound was stopped for a moment.
Hello, I'm Donnie. I'm 11 years old. We go on primary school. In Greece, schools start at 8 o'clock and finish at 2 o'clock. What about your schools? We go on primary school. In Greece, schools start at 8 o'clock and finish at 2 o'clock. What about your school?
From 8 in the morning to 3 in the afternoon.
Mm-hmm. 3 in the afternoon. So where do you have lunch then?
What?
Where do you have lunch?
We eat in a cafeteria.
Aha! Uh-huh. They eat in the cafeteria. We eat at home. We have lunch at home. Okay.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Christine. I'm 11 years old. We go at a primary school. We learn language, maths, history, geography, English, and other subjects. My favorite subject is history, because I like study for other countries. What's your favorite subject?
Would you like to ask what dance did they do? Husband.
What
What kind of dance are you dancing?
Louder.
What kind of dance are you dancing?
Jazz. And ballet. Jazz and ballet. Very interesting. Good. So we can dance together once. You dance over there, we dance over here. Okay.
Hello. My name is Tasos. I'm 11 years old. I like sports. My favorite sport is Taekwondo. I like Taekwondo because it's very good for person's body and health. And makes you strong. And makes you strong. But it's a difficult sport. What about you? Do you like any sports?
Sophie, yes? Soccer, Sophie, you play soccer?
We love soccer there. It's a very nice sport.
Are you in a team, Sophie?
Not anymore.
Uh-huh. Oh, so you used to be?
Yeah.
Do you have a team with the school?
Yeah, we have a league.
Okay. Do you know Barcelona?
What?
Barcelona. Do you know, or Real Madrid?
Barcelona. Soccer team.
Okay. We've got in Greece, we've got Olympiacos. Mm-hmm. Sin is writing something. Okay. Alright. We'll send you some videos so you can see them play. All right. Okay.
Hi, my name is Sophia. I'm 10 years old, and I like very much the animals. I have one dog, 3 birds, 2 rabbits, and 1 cat. Do you have any pets? Any pet?
We can hear you.
Two frogs.
Wow. Very nice.
I have a dog, 3 pigeons, 2 rats, fish, and
rats.
And rats, very interesting. rats, fish. Okay. You can very easily open a zoo.
You've got a jungle.
Yeah, a jungle, Tasso says. Okay. Well, I guess you've got to go back to the lesson now. And we love meeting you. Pavlina hasn't talked to you. We've got one more girl who'd like to say hello.
Hello. My name is Paulina. I am 11 years old.
Okay.
I like to eat very much pasticcio. And in Greece, we have Christmas and we eat turkey. What about your Christmas traditional food?
Find out what that is.
Lasagna. And at Christmas?
Pastizio
for us. What do you eat? What do you eat for Christmas? Oh, so they're eating turkey for Thanksgiving, not for Christmas.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And what about Christmas then? What do you have for Christmas? What's your traditional ham? Okay. We'll send you a photo of our Christmas dinner. And you can send us a photo of yours, right? Not bad. Okay, we agree on that. Okay then, it was great seeing you girls. Bye.
Bye.
See you again soon. Thanks everyone. You can see the video on our YouTube site.
Okay.
Bye. Thank you too.
Bye.
Have a nice weekend. It was great, wasn't it? Yes. It's important. You taught. That's the important thing, huh?